Welcome to a new thing we're gonna be trying out. It's Mountain Blade. It's gonna be, dude. It's close to vanilla, or native, depends how you want to look at it. But it's Forest mod. What it does is it adds some features that make the game a little bit more fun. Like for the ones I do know, they make the tournaments a little different, and they also make it so you can enlist into other vassals' armies if you wish. And it just adds some little things that make the game more fun. So we're going to try joining this. I'm not sure what our plan is on whether we're going to try to make our own kingdom and conquer the world, or join someone else and help them conquer the world. I think we'll end up joining someone for a little bit until we're strong enough. And then when we're strong enough, we'll hopefully be able to take on someone bigger. So let's go here. Our father was, we want to be a noble, so we want him to be an impoverished noble. I don't know what a page is. I don't know what that is, but we go with that. That sounds like a thing. A squire sounds good. There's a sense of duty that we had to leave. And Swadia, last time I played Florist mod, Swadia got their asses handed to them, so we're not going to pick them. I think we're going to go with the Nords or the Rodogs. I think we're going to go with the Nords. We're not going to gather companions, nothing of that. Realistic. So, I think we're going to go for an archer. Let's see, yeah. No, maybe not. So, okay, we're going to go for a sword and shield type of guy, because that looks like to see what we have. Maybe some pole arms. So let's put a couple into strength and one in crit. Let's go two in intelligence. So fill up iron flesh. I think that would help. Trade when you want that up. And I think, trying to decide between persuasion and training and looting. Let's try a trainer. Hopefully we'll upgrade pretty fast. Put all that into this. We're going to go with, what name should we make? I hate making names. We're going to go Noob Hunter 94 for now. We could change the name. So we're going to go with that. Randomized. Okay, we are not going to go with that haircut. Okay. Yeah, this isn't gonna work out. Let's be young. Beard. We are a Viking, so let's go with that color. I think we want a black beard. Yeah. Should we go bald? I think we should go bald. Do we have a bigger beard? I think I like that. I like that. Except for he looks a little bit. Here we go. That looks better. You took passage with a trading longship carrying gray falcons from the furthest reaches of the north to be prepared for linen and wool. I'm terrible at reading. You guys know that. It sailed early in the season, but the mess were reckoned that the risks of drifting ice and later winter storms could be justified by arriving ahead of the sea raiders, who by April would be sailing forth with their island lairs to ravage Caldria's coast, or Calradia's coast. I don't know. I never tried to pronounce that correctly. You always just kind of read it and it's just kind of, oh, yeah, okay, yeah, that. It was some relief when your ship came in sight of the delta of the Vile and Bullock rivers, and a short while later rode past tidal flats and coastal marshes to the city of Sargoth, home to the sea raiders' distant kinsmen, the Nordic lords, who a few generations ago had carved themselves a kingdom in the rich but troubled lands. You are exhausted by the time you find the inn in Sargoth and fall asleep quickly. However, you awake before dawn and are eager to explore your surroundings. You venture out and onto the streets, and you are which are still deserted, all of a sudden you hear a sound that stands the hairs of your neck on end, the rasp of a blade sliding from a scabbard. You know, typical story. Could we even have like a Viking shield? Why? It gave us a bow. But our bow skills are not very good. Maybe we will go with an archer. I'm not very good at pole arms when I'm not on a horse. There we go. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Maybe I'll go with an archer if we started with a bow. Are you alright? Well, I guess you're alive at any rate. I'm not sure that we can say the same for the other fellow. That's one less thief to trouble our streets at night, although heaven knows he won't be the last. Anyhow, maybe you can help me with something. Let's talk more out here. Let's talk more inside out here. We don't know who's listening. I'm butchering this. Look at the size of those cabbages. Are those cabbage? I think those are cabbages. Holy smokes. Go check out his house. It's pretty humble. Pretty humble home. Other than the frickin' massive cabbage. My English is really bad right now. Well, we've always had brigands in the hills, driven to banditry by war, debt, and or love of violence. Recently, however, they've been getting bolder, leaving their camps in the wild and venturing into the town, looking for unwary prey. The watch commander tells us it's because of all the fighting on the frontiers. Fewer men to keep an eye on the streets, but I'm not sure what to make of that. It seems to me that most logical explanation is that these bandits have an ally inside the walls who helps them enter unnoticed and helps them identify particular tempting targets. Last week, you see, they took my brother. I don't know what my brother was thinking, a lad from a prominent house out alone after dark. In times like these, well, I suppose you were too, but you're a stranger here and didn't know the bad things have become. How bad things have come. He had no such excuse, but his family, so you can do. So what can you do? Oh my gosh, forget it. So here's my proposition. You look like you had a bit of experience with a blade, and more importantly, you must have a bit of fire in your belly, or you wouldn't be coming to Calradia to seek your fortune. So here's what I am asking you to do. Gather a small party, track down these bandits to their lair, teach them a lesson they won't forget, and get my brother back safe. In return, you'll earn my everlasting gratitude and a bit of silver. What do you say? Might as well do this quest. It's an easy couple hundred coins, so I think we'll stick with that. Yeah, he tells us the plan. Not gonna bother with that. So if we kind of want a sword, and we're by ourselves. Let's see. We do have a horse. We might be able to take on these looters. Oh yeah, start with a banner. I think that must be part of the mod. What banner looks good, guys? And gals, I guess. Dang, I didn't think about this. Well, it looks Viking-ish. None of these are sticking out. Purple lion's pretty cool. They're not really knights. This is kind of cool. Let's go with this one. Yeah. Are these guys coming after us? Nope, they're just waiting there. Recruit. We got two guys. I want to attack these guys here. Where'd they go? Okay, I can't see him, but I can see him.
You're better not be a man. All right,
this could be bad or good. Let's see what happens. I think we're gonna tell them. Sorry, we want them to stick out of this. Ah, he blocked it.
Oh.
I'm not very good at this. I'm usually using the sword by now. Oh my gosh. I can't hit the broadside of a barn with this. Got one. 7 more to go. I don't think this is a real polearm. That doesn't really help. Oh, I just ran him over. I don't want to just pick up one of their swords and take him out the old fashioned way. Get half of them out. Oh, I don't want a club. What do we do? If we knock them out, we can sell them. Take them prisoner and sell them. Yeah, that's actually a good idea. I want to keep this club. One more left. Yeah, we did that. We did that reasonably without trouble, so that's good. That's really good. All right, we got 3 killed, 4 wounded, and then none of our guys died. Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Usually, you start with 1 in prisoner management. That's really annoying. Put on these. Ooh, we actually start with a sword. Let's get rid of the bow and arrow for now. It's kind of a crap bow anyways. Okay, I usually put the stuff I want to keep down here. We'll keep the bow in case we do decide to put that on. Some crappy looking armor. I don't want to keep that actually. I want to keep that up here. All that here. And let's keep the club. We'll put the sword up first, but we want to keep the club just in case we do want to take prisoners. We upgraded. And I'm actually going to get prisoner management. Let's go 1 in strength and prisoner management right here. Penny late and a dollar short or whatever the sentence is. But now we know that for the future reference. Alright, recruit volunteers. We got the 5, but I think we want to go with a little bit more than that. Because our guys are so crap. Oh, great. That's my problem, is I get going fast somewhere, and I just don't pay attention. I should stay here. Let's see if we can take them on. How many are there? 10? I don't know what they are. Can we see? I can only see what mine are. Those floating trees! Go for the rear people first. Oh. Where are they at? I can hear them throwing stuff at me. Not very good at throwing them though. Oh, only one of them stayed. Thought sending 3 guys was enough to take me out. They're wrong. Stop these guys before they kill all my weak people. Come on. Come on. Stop blocking! Fighting my guys now. Probably gonna rape them. Yep, we're gonna have to recruit you guys. That was a terrible swing. Crap. They killed all of our guys. One of their last ones recruiting. Oh, no, that's a tree. That little tree stopped you. Throwing all their crap at me. I swear I hit him. Oh, headshot. It's not going to a good start. Alright, well, we killed six of them. They got a lucky headshot. Well, they... I hate this game. Alright. They stole my hatchets and dragged me. Oh, now we don't have food. Great. Jerks. I have to go kill them now. Let's do it. WSE is not running. I don't know what that is, but whatever. Ignore it. It's not causing me problems. This horse was really fast. Better not get another lucky headshot. I will tilt. Ah, that little bush! It's just a bush! Come on. I want to get him in this open field, though. I don't want to fight him in the river. Ah, they just block. Okay, I'm terrible at this. I think they're throwing rocks, so we got that going for us. Yeah. Ow. What are you throwing? There we go. And we leveled up. Oh, we leveled up twice, apparently. Oops. Can't see. I think our charisma. Not agilities. Okay, I thought it was a 3 for a minute. Let's go this and this, that, and let's go one and wound treatment. Oh, I need to find someone that could be my doctor. Oh. Oh, revenge is sweet. And I got an axe. It's not really sticking in my horse. It's like it's taped to him. Oh, there's my dried meat back. Perfect. We got a better helmet. The armor's not better. Alright. Now we need to go re-recruit people. Sucks. So if I want to go to Tyre, I don't know how to pronounce that. Let's go recruit people here. 5. See, we've already replaced them. Except for it's a little bit more expensive than I would like. Get out of here. A lot of sea raiders around.
You're about
are you kidding me? Oh, these are looters. We could take looters. I didn't even see them, though. Okay, you guys stay here. I'm gonna go kill a bunch of looters. I want to take them to the training field and get them up. Oh, this is a terrible place for a horse. I might just get off the horse here. Yeah, let's get off. Where'd they go? There's one guy over here and the rest left. So I'm gonna jump on my horse again. Whoa. I have to kill this guy. Okay. I think I just threw my sword on the ground, so that's great. This guy's stuck in a bush. Come on out. Come on. Off again. Ouch. Snot out of that guy with a club. There, guys. I hate these bushes. This. Apparently they. Oh, there's 3 of them. Get down. Beating up looters with a club. Stay down. I think this guy's probably stuck in a bush too. That was actually our advantage, them getting stuck in the bushes, but I think he got out. I hear a horse. Is he on a horse? No, he's not. Oh, my people are throwing rocks at him. Oh, they're right there. I thought, for some reason, I thought they were over there. They handled themselves good. These guys are better than the last ones. They're daggers. Alright. We get 4 prisoners. We need to make it to a big city. Okay, we'll probably get rid of the rocks. Serenid sword. Do I want rain? Might as well. It's got a little bit more range. Okay. We need to sell all this stuff. Okay. Jelbeggy. 5 more Nords. Okay. Could take it slower. Go to this place. I don't know how to pronounce. Let's see if anyone's upgraded. Oh, we did. We got 1 berserker. Okay, we're gonna speed rush there. There we go. Sell all this stuff. Not as much as we were expecting, but that's alright. That's alright. That's a lot for right now. Farmers, how expensive. Ooh, 5 guys for 120. I don't know what their skills are like. Let's get them. Yeah, these guys are good, but they're expensive. Where? Oh, I need to go to Sargoth. Alright, well, before then, I'm going to end this episode off here. Thank you guys for watching if you've suffered through it this long. I promise they'll get better, and probably off camera, I might upgrade my guys. I might go to this training facility. There's one around here, right here. I'll probably go here and upgrade my people, maybe get some more, and then I'll prepare for this mission. So, thank you guys for watching again, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.